KXMJ Sports. It's Griff.
Hey, Griff, listen, my name is Roy D. Mercer. I listen to you and Bob Belcher when you call the ball games down there at Newcastle.
Oh, hey, that's great, man. Thanks. I appreciate that.
Well, and I tell you what, I got a problem, though. Y'all was doing that game last week with the Tuttle Tigers.
Yeah, great game.
Well, it was a good game. But listen, my next-door neighbor boy, Arnell Panetta, he was supposed to be playing, y'all said, and you kept promoting it. In fact, the band director said that the band was going to be on during the halftime show on your radio.
Uh-huh.
And they supposed to be playing. They had a big arrangement worked up with the Devil Went Down to Georgia, and Arnell was playing the fiddle solo in the middle of it.
Yeah.
And they wasn't a more band on there than the Man in the Moon. Y'all was had talking with halftime statistics and had an interview with some dumbass assistant coach or something down there. And I got a mat on. I don't know who to talk to, so I'm just talking to you, and I just wondered how in the hell y'all didn't play the band on there at the halftime.
I'm sorry, what was your name again?
Roy Dan Mercer. I was calling about my next-door neighbor boy, Arnell Panetta. In fact, I went out there and bought a tape deck with a daggone microphone, set it in front of the speakers on my radio to tape it off there for the next-door neighbor, and it wasn't, you could kind of hear it in the background, but it wasn't what we were supposed to have on there. The band director had been telling them boys and gals that they were supposed to be on the radio, and they's PO'd about it, and I'm even madder about it because it's my next-door neighbor boy, and I promised him he'd be on there with his fiddle, and the Devil Went Down to Georgia and everything.
Yeah, well, I don't know how to put this, but we cover the game, so you know we're kind of talking about the stats and the stuff. I mean, nobody cares about the band at halftime.
Oh, wait a minute! Everybody cares about the band. It's got folks and boys and girls in the band. I know you got things to do down there with your football games and all of that, but they said there's supposed to be a special halftime performance of "The Devil Went Down to Georgia" featuring Arnell Panetta. He'd been a fiddle player since he was about 4 years old, and he's supposed to have been down there and play it, and have it was kind of a big deal for him. In fact, it was a great big deal for him, and y'all just screwed him out of it, and they weren't nothing. No thing. I mean, like I said, I could hear it barely in the background, but that ain't good enough for his mom and daddy, and they're mad at me, and I'm mad at y'all.
Hold on. The band at halftime? Arnell Panetta.
Arnell Panetta. He's my next door neighbor boy.
Does he play on the team?
No, he plays in the daggone band, you idiot. You and Bob Belcher do that ball games down there, and they was playing it. You know, the Newcastle boys was playing the Tuttle Tigers down there, and I don't know what happened during that halftime show, but I guarantee you, I'm getting ready to whoop somebody's ass.
Well, I'll tell you, if you have a problem, you can always, you know, talk to my boss. But
I ain't talking to your boss. You're on the radio. You're the one that's going to take the ass whooping.
I'm going to take an ass whooping.
You're going to take an ass whooping.
I'm going to take an ass whooping. You realize
right.
I played high school football.
I mean, you
realize I'm a former athlete, right?
Yeah, I don't care. You're probably big and flabby like the rest of them are. I'm going to be on you like ugly on the Olsen twin down there, Griff.
Like ugly on the Olsen
ugly
twin?
Ugly on an Olsen twin. I tell you, I'm pretty mad. In fact, I guarantee you, I may be just on you like gummy bears on a set of braces down there when I get done with you.
So we have this great game. We have this great broadcast, and you're pissed about not hearing the band at halftime?
The daggum band, yeah. They're as much as the daggum, football team. They's involved in it. They're just as much as the whole pageantry of the game is the band on the halftime. And they have played a special tune down there. The Devil Went Down to Georgia. They've been working that up for about 3 or 4 months. And they wanted to find a fiddle player down there that could do it. And Arnell, he plays clarinet in the regular band. But he learned fiddle, like I said, when he was back there 4 years old. He's been playing in fiddle competitions here, there, and yonder. And he popped up and said, "Lord, I can play The Devil Went Down to Georgia on my fiddle." And they said, "Well, we just feature you right in the middle of the halftime deal." And I don't know who the band director talked to down there that he said that y'all was going to have the daggum band on at halftime and it weren't no more there than the Man in the Moon.
I
tell you what, you think the devil didn't go down to Georgia, I tell you, you're going to think he crawled up your ass, fiddle and all.
Oh, my gosh. I know. I can't tell you I'm sorry,
well,
because I'm not sorry that we covered the game and not the stupid band.
Well, that's
but
gonna,
this is really worth fighting over?
Well, it is worth fighting over. I won't be on somebody like gummy bears on a set of braces down there.
Like gummy bears on a set of braces.
Exactly. Right? Be on you like Nair on a Kardashian.
I'm trying, like, I understand where there might be some confusion somewhere.
There ain't no confusion nowhere. The band director told them kids they was going to be on the radio, and they weren't on there, and they was disappointed, and I'm even more disappointed because that dadgum my little next-door neighbor boy, Arnell Panetta, didn't get his fiddle solo on the radio.
I don't know who the hell Arnell Panetta
is. Well, you getting ready to find out who Roy D. Mercer is, I'll kick your ass so hard you'd be able to smell your fart before you cut it.
You know what? Like I said, I'm a calm guy, but I'm really getting pissed off with the way you're talking to me.
Well, I tell you what, I ain't been this mad since the last time I talked to Phil and Brent on the radio. They've been, in fact, I was so mad that they were supposed to, my wife's baby blue canary got loose and they wouldn't play Freebird for him. Do you know Phil and Brent?
Yes, I know Phil and
Brent. Well, they put me up to all this.
Jesus Christ. over some f***er named Arnell Panetta. I'm sitting here on my computer trying to Google up Arnell Panetta and Arnetta Panetta and trying to see if it's like some poor kid that's like passing away or something.
Yeah, no, he ain't got no life-threatening disease.
Everyone around here is like looking at me like I'm crazy.
Take a deep breath, Griff.
Yeah, it's fine. Ain't nobody coming to whoop your ass unless it may be Arnell Panetta's mom and daddy down there.